2013 helped us in understanding the risks inside and adapting it to build a framework that enables our security policies and controls and forces people and processes to identify and protect the information and ensure IT governance. Information security challenges that we have faced are like, due to advance in technology and communication, it is increasingly difficult to ensure that information is provided in such a way that its integrity is ensured. Next, in information sharing environment, awareness of information is paramount. The information that is sensitive or confidential in nature must be kept private. ISO IEC 27001:2013 is the only auditable standard which defines the requirements for information security management system. The standard is designed to ensure the selection of adequate and proportionate security controls. Next is like what customer needs are. So majority of our customers are related to finance, mortgage and real estate, satellite and telecoms, healthcare and government segments that are very much sensitive to the information and cybersecurity, data privacy and sharing norms. Trusted sites and security is going to play an important role in the digital age where data protection and privacy have compliances to meet and making excellence a habit. Coming to our solutions, we systematically evaluate our information security risks, taking into account the impact of threats and vulnerabilities. We have an overarching management process to ensure that the information security controls meets our needs on an ongoing basis. Information security audits is a systematic, measurable, technical assessment of how the organization's security policy is employed and is performed on a quarterly basis. Security audits provide a fair and measurable way to examine how secure an organization really is. Customer benefits that are derived from ISMS. Customers can feel confident on their commitment to keeping their information safe. Set them apart from their competitors in the marketplace. Ensure their compliance to ISO IEC 27001:2013 standard. Reduce the risk of cost of single and several security breaches. Ensure a more dependable availability of both hardware and data. Next, improved employee awareness of security issues and their responsibility within the organization.